What's up, everybody?
Hey.
And welcome back to the channel. I'm Kelly.
I'm Steve.
I'm Eric.
We're the Trips. We're about to try some fantastic food. We're going to let you guys know if it's worth a trip.
The Dairy Queen Flamethrower Grill Burger.
I like the sound of this one.
He's not happy.
I thought we were doing a different burger. They lied to me.
It's a half pound of 100% all beef patty topped with DQ Fiery Flame Thrower Sauce, Pepper Jack Cheese, Jalapeno Bacon, Tomato, and Crisp Lettuce served on a warm, toasty bun.
Sounds spicy.
I didn't bring any milk. I'm nervous.
I have good news, though, guys.
What?
For the double patty burger at Dairy Queen for this, it was only $6.89 Canadian.
Oh, hey.
That's a spicy deal.
That's
awesome.
That's a good $2 cheaper than any other burger.
For nice. Sure, and a half pound. That's, this is going to be a big burger, I'm thinking, for half a pound. So for like less than $7, sign me up.
When I'm in the bathroom in half an hour, that'll be, I'll think of that to console myself.
He's so nervous. All right, can we open her up?
Sure.
There's a lot of stuff on here, so it got a little messy, but...
You mean it doesn't look like the picture on the internet?
No, this is what it looks like on the internet. And
real
this
life.
Is what it looks like here.
IRL.
Real life burger.
I can smell the jalapeno. That's like the jalapeno smell. I don't know.
There's something.
It's something dripping.
I'll just pop the hood really quick. Yeah. There's a lot going on here. I don't even know if I can.
Whoa.
Oh, there's a lot of bacon though.
Oh, wow.
They didn't skip us on bacon.
No.
That's good.
Not like somebody else.
Who shall not be named?
Mickey D's.
Two pieces of cheese. Oh my God, there's a lot of them. I can't really hold it up very well. There's a lot of sauce.
And there's two patties.
Wow.
On the picture on the internet, it looked a lot prettier. Again, we'll insert one here so you can see, but it showed like the layer of stuff and then a patty, then cheese in between the patties, and then the patty, and then more sauce. This looks like it was all just one top of two patties.
Yeah.
Is there anything underneath the last patty? Or did you like to see? Did you
look? No.
Nope, just bun.
So, I mean, it doesn't look how we expect, but you know.
Yeah.
All right, let's divvy it up and give it a try. Yeah. All right, guys, we are back. We are divvied up and we are ready to give it a go. But before we do, let's just get a close up of this.
That's good. There's the cross section.
Look
okay.
At all that sauce on there. Oh my God.
So, again, though.
And this is spicy. It's going to be really spicy.
But again, they didn't really. I mean, I don't like to crap on people. They didn't really put it together, right? Because, again, the two patties are just floating out in the universe by themselves. There's nothing sticking them together.
No, if I don't hold it right, it's going to slide apart.
Yeah.
They're missing unity.
Topping.
I have to hold on to this one.
Tight.
Really grab it, get a good grip on there, and stick it in my mouth. It's already dripping on the table, too.
All right, let's, the people want to see us eat it.
Let's jump into this guy.
I think they do. Maybe not.
Hopefully, they made it this far.
There's so much stuff.
Stuff.
Look at this. Get a shot of this side, Eric.
Oh my God, look at the ass side of this thing.
You can't use that. Look at all the background in there.
Oh, Steve, you can drop your hand. Oh, I just put my elbow in my own burger.
This is going down so fast, Patreon.
Look at that sauce in that
I'm
thing.
I'm sweating
already. Oh my God. All right.
All right, let's get her in.
Here we go.
Cheers, everybody.
Ah, that's a bit hot.
I'm not feeling the heat. It tastes good, but I'm not getting that much more spice yet.
I don't like...
I'm going in for more.
That sauce has got a kick to it. I just tried it on its own.
I don't like how the two...
Spicy.
I don't like how the two patties are off in no man's land. It's not a fair... It's not meshing well in my mouth. I don't know, guys. I don't know if I... Oh, Steve's going in. That's why he got that piece. Oh, there's spills everywhere.
I'm gonna get a hell of a mess, people.
Okay, first, let's just try. The bun's nice and soft.
Mm-hmm.
The patties to me are a bit dry, although I haven't had many burger. No.
The patty to me kind of tastes like a frozen patty. Like,
it does.
Nothing special to it.
The flamethrower sauce.
You guys don't find it spicy, eh?
No.
I do a little.
You must have got all the sauce.
I find it spicy,
It's tangy.
On a scale of like 1 to 10, I would say it's like maybe a 3.
It's like a jalapeno spice.
It's not that spicy, but it does have a little kick to it.
Little kick, yeah. There it is. Ooh. Oh, hey.
I'm going to try the bacon.
I just got...
Where have you been all my life?
Oh, whoa, hey.
Try a piece of the bacon. Oh, the bacon's hot. It's jalapeno-y.
Jalapeno-y?
I don't like it.
It's not bad. Here's my rundown of this thing.
Go for it,
Here's my rundown. The bun's nice and soft, fresh, good. The patties themselves, I like those too, but they're both dry. So,
yeah.
DQ, dry patties, do better. The cheese, a little spicy. There's cheese in this, right? Yeah, pepper jack cheese. Yeah, it's a little spicy, not nothing too crazy. The sauce is spicy, but I don't think the spice is on the whole burger evenly, because I barely could taste the sauce on my piece. I had to like go for a dip over here. So overall, I'd say this isn't that spicy.
Look, my overall impression of this, it's heart. I don't really like the taste of the flamethrower sauce as side. Like it's okay. It's a little spicy, hot, but like, it's not really that great. To me, the thing that kind of took away from the experience was, I know it sounds lame, but the two patties being on their own with not having cheese in between or anything, like, you just got a mouthful full of sauce and then a bunch of dry patty.
Yeah, yeah, it wasn't, there's nothing there to mix it up.
Yeah.
In the initial bite, yeah. Yeah, I liked it. I don't know, I like the flamethrower sauce. That's kind of all I really tasted, to be honest. Like the bacon and the cheese and stuff like that kind of got lost, I think, in that sauce. But I like the sauce. But the patties, yeah, like these are just kind of cheap frozen patties. There's not much flavor to them, much taste.
Yeah.
So, you know, I didn't mind it, but the price was pretty good. So, I don't know.
It didn't set your soul on fire.
I wasn't worried about my soul on fire.
I have a soul. Come on.
That's debatable.
Worth the trip?
Let's do it.
We are back, and now it's time for us to let you know if it's worth the trip to Dairy Queen.
I am going to say yes, it was worth the trip to Dairy Queen. I actually really enjoyed that. I like the spice to it. The patties and stuff were, you know, not super crazy good. But for the price, $6.89, I just like the nice spicy burger, so I thought it was fun to eat. A half pound? Hard to beat that, so worth the trip for me.
So I'm going to say no, not worth the trip. The core of a burger is the beef patties, obviously. And in this case, the beef patties were dry, a little bit flavorless. I thought, you know, you could do better, Dairy Queen. And the flamethrower sauce was not enough to save it. So not worth the trip.
This one is a big fat nope for me. The price is good. It's like $2 cheaper than most of the burgers around here. I probably would never order it again, though. It was just kind of eh. Like, I think you mentioned the sauce, it didn't really save it. The patties were kind of dry. It was put together really sloppy. I don't know, maybe one day I'll try it again, but for me, nope.
Two out of three X's.
Two out of three. What do we do for two out of three?
Nothing.
That's it, we're
done. We've never had this before.
Bye.
No, I liked it. I think I could see that, and then washing it down with a nice Oreo Blizzard or Smarties Blizzard to kill that heat.
That would save it.
Did we get blizzards?
Like a good way to enjoy this burger to me.
No blizzard.
Oh.
All right, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Here comes some bloopers.
Keep and chill.
Bye, guys.
And the angry sauce was not enough to save it, so...
It was flamethrower sauce.
I think I'm in frame.
You're in frame. Okay, ready?
Yeah. The bacon, I can barely taste it. It's not that spicy.
Okay, you lost your train of thought.
I did.
You were too busy watching Steve.
I know.